The March Madness Elite 8 is here, and I am pumped up, guys, and ready to give everyone these free picks and predictions on this game between Arkansas versus Baylor. Hey, guys, John Kent here, CEO of the Final Score Network, here with your sports betting preview for this game tipping off Monday night, March 29th, 7 p.m. Eastern Time in Indianapolis. The current DraftKings college basketball odds have Baylor as a 7-point favorite. The over-under is at 148.5 total points. The betting public's got 51% of their money behind the Bears as the favorite. Before we get into this breakdown, I want everyone to comment below prop, P-R-O-P, so you can get in on even more action following this big-time player prop we got going on a certain Baylor player. I'll reply back to everyone who comments prop once it is released. Okay, guys, let's get into this game where Arkansas got 72-7 buzzed beater win on Saturday against 15-seeded Oral Roberts. The Razorbacks went a horrible 1-for-9 from the three-point land and finished the game shooting a miserable 37.7% from the field. The difference of the game was Arkansas owning the offensive glass with 18 offensive boards that led to 18 second-chance points. The Razorbacks are sixth in the country in field goal attempts per game, and they'll be looking to speed up the pace in this matchup against Baylor. On the road this season, the Razorbacks have the 13th best offense in the nation that scores an average of 79.2 points per game, and they are right in the middle of the pack on defensively, giving up an average of 77 points per game. Arkansas is 10-3 against the spread in the last 13 games, and that total has gone under in 5 of the Razorbacks' last 5 games. Baylor comes into this game off a 62-51 Sweet 16 win against Villanova, but he didn't play well at all, but still managed to get an 11-point victory. Baylor started out slow and finished shooting 44% from the field and hit only 3 of their 19 three-pointers. One of the main reasons why Baylor didn't look like themselves offensively was how they matched up against Villanova, and they'll be facing this Razorback team who is also have long perimeter defenders like Jaylen Tate, Devontae Davis. The story in this game will be Baylor's high-pressure defense along with their three-point shooting. Baylor is currently number one in the nation with a 40.8 three-point shooting percentage. On the road this season, the Bears have the 10th best offense in the country, putting up an average of 79.5 points per game and ranked 44th in the nation on defense, giving up an average of only 66.3 points per game. Baylor is 18-2 straight up in the last 20 games, and that total has gone over in 5 of the last 6 games against an opponent in the SEC. In this March Madness Elite 8 game between Arkansas versus Baylor, we are rolling with Baylor. The team total to go over the 77 total points laid out 110 price. Take Baylor team total over 77 points, guys, and cash that ticket. Also, we're giving out a free trial package that includes 2 NBA premium picks on the Miami Heat versus the New York Knicks game. Just hit that link below or in the bio for free access to both the side and total picks on this matchup. This information is backed up by our top 5 Inner Circle experts right here at FSN. They have 130 years of combined experience. So take advantage of this free offer. Hit that link below or in the bio and cash in with this free 2-teamer. Once again, this is John Kent. Guys, we just want you to take a second to hit that like and subscribe buttons. Give everyone more winning college basketball and NBA betting tips. Remember, as always, guys, go ahead and bet with your head, but not over your head. Let's cash some more tickets. We'll be up here again tomorrow with more free betting tips for you to cash those tickets. This is Johnny. I'll see you.